signatures. Fisher was asked about it after Saturday's win over Syracuse.
We're not worried about any memorabilia. Why y'all won't just pay the motherfucking homies that's in college? Y'all making all this fucking money and then don't want to pay them. It's fucked up.
Because it was being shopped to a bunch of different websites. How and when did Florida State become aware of Winston autographs being on the market?
If y'all start paying these collegiate athletes, they won't have to do nothing like that. Y'all make millions and then want to get them crumbs. Fuck the NCAA.